is now recently stopped at work in the Taiwan government. Romance some of the field in Taiwan government. Her husband was a dean of the University of Taiwan National University. He retired. And her sister.